You know, LegoLand isn't what it used to be. Clearly. But don't worry. Because I think we can rebuild it.